Now, Arizona is in much better shape going into this period of economic uncertainty compared to where we were in, 2006 and 2007. So, my view is that if the national economy falls into a mild or moderate downturn, somewhere along the lines of what the nation went through in the early 1990s or early 2000s, that, Arizona would come through that sort of national downturn in good shape.